been asleep for most of the past 2 days. Your fever broke. I expected you to wake up today. And here you are. You must be hungry. I'm working on some soup for you. It's not gonna be gourmet, but it should be something hot. Do you remember why you got sick? Some color back in your face. It's good to see. Yes. I'm one of the Queen's Knights. I've sent ahead from my party to pass on a message. The message was passed, now I have some free time. Went for a ride, found you. You like potato soup? Well, unfortunately for you, that's all there is. Matter. You don't have the Black Death, do you? You never can be too careful. Oh. I like to keep a log. I like to keep a log of everything that goes on. Bad memory. Water's been boiling. I'm gonna start chopping potatoes. I don't really have any meat. Just some water, spice, potatoes. Alright? Alright. You look a little familiar. You from nearby? I've been there. Yeah, there was this lovely little inn. The bard there, she was very good. You work there? Housekeeper. You know, the sheets were very fresh. That's part of my stay. Besides the bard. Yeah, not much of a talker, but I'll bite. My name's Matilda. Matilda's fine. You don't have to call me any sort of honorific. have to help people. Found some shelter for you. You were just out in the open. You didn't look so good. Thought you might have been dead. But you were very, very warm to the touch. Fever. Yeah. Yeah, one of the Queen's Knights, like I said. One of her closest protectors. I was sent to the border to check on how things are going. There's gonna be a war, I think. Yeah. I would give my life for the Queen. Any day. But I'm not a fan of seeing all my friends and family dying and suffering. I'll do what she asks, but I hope she considers what's really at stake. I feel like we could get through this civilly. I'm gonna be working on a little home remedy for you as well. That will keep your food down. Don't want to go through all this effort. Mental supplies just for you to throw it all up. Alright, in there go. I always like heating some of my grandma's herbs and spices with me. There's nothing quite like home. She's gone now. Funnily enough, died of the plague. She had some pet rats. Yeah. I do not follow the family tradition. She liked to teach them tricks. And some herbs to this godforsaken soup, if you can even call it that. Usually I'm a much better cook. Not exactly intending on a 3-course meal here. All that cooks and boils. I'm gonna start working on my remedy for you. Alright. Been a housekeeper your whole life. Yeah, so it goes. But I think you don't seem very happy with that job. You don't really seem satisfied. You didn't know. That's real huge sense. There we go. What do you want to do? Why don't you go for it? Well, hey, I have some connections. Maybe I could get you into the city's university. Yeah. I have some friends there. I feel like they could train you well enough. You know how to read and write? Perfect. It's more than 1-0, it's quite a shame. I don't have a lot of political influence on the Queen, but I have mentioned before she should start a literacy program. I feel like it could be helpful. Who wants an uneducated public? Nobody good. This isn't gonna taste good. This. The soup, it'll be fine. This. We're gonna down it with some good water. Healing water. Yeah, I got it from an elf. She was real nice. Yeah. Hey. You feeling dizzy? Soup's almost done. Help get some food into you. You're probably just feeling bad from not eating for more than 2 days. Yeah, I know. Smells good? Good. So once you get into the university, you have any responsibilities you're gonna have to let go of? Kids? Spouse? No. Well. Lucky for everyone who lives in that university, huh? You like girls? Good. They'll like you. Yeah, I'm not much of a talker, but I'll talk with you. I'll distract you until the food's done. Just a bit longer. This is gonna taste like a combination of, spit and the worst medicine you've ever had. Yeah, I can't be more specific. It'll be fine though. The healing water tastes pretty good, actually. Thankfully, I haven't had a lot of use for it, but I took a sip, I was curious. Tastes like, I don't know, like magic fruit or something. Kinda earthy, but not in a dirt way. Yeah. It's gonna be gross, you're gonna just have to get used to it. Alright, swallow. Good. Alright. Wash it down with this. Big sip. Perfect. Yep. Alright. Let's go again. We can get. Okay. Swallow. Good. Wash it down. Nothing's coming through that door that I can't handle. Yeah. Yeah. I like being a knight. Always wanted to be one since I was a little girl. able to become an apprentice at 12. Learned very quickly. Now here I am. Originally they thought I was gonna be some kind of healer, but I think I just like beating pretty people up too much. You make some really close friends with the people you fight with. It's a bond that is hard to understand, but also very beautiful people. Yeah. This sip's about done. You wanna see how the broth tastes? I'll add some potatoes in here for you. I'm gonna get you a boba for now. Just try that. Great. Nice and warm for you. Yeah, the herbs do a lot, actually. Alright, here. Pour that in. Yeah. Here you go. Enjoy. Yeah, no, I'm not that tired. Yeah, I rested on and off when I was keeping an eye on you. So I can stay up all night. Watch over you. Alright. Just eat up. I don't eat so fast. We don't want it to come back up. You were looking not so good when I found you, so just take it easy. Yeah. Good. Nice. Yeah. I mean, who doesn't like potatoes? I can't think of anyone. Yeah. Yeah, I know you're looking better. You're looking forward to not having to clean any more sheets. Yeah, university does it for you. Well, they got their own housekeepers. You know. College will look good for you. Get a nice change. Your town is really nice, though. I do like visiting. But hey, now you'll be in town. If I don't die in the war, maybe I'll see you again. No. Some witch gave me a prophecy a long time ago. I'm not dying for a long time. So, I'm not too worried about me, but definitely don't like the effect it's gonna have on other people. War is hell, as they say. Yeah. You just enjoy that soup. I'm gonna write a little bit more. Yeah, don't worry about me. Let me know when you're ready to rest. Yeah, there's a blanket next to you if you get cold. Yeah, I like to just keep a nice log of everything that I do. Maybe someday someone will read it and realize. The life of individuals is worth something. I like to write, you know. I like to write about people that I meet. I like people to be seen, you know? I like remembering people. Especially when sometimes people don't live very long. I hope I get to write about you again. I'm writing about you right now. Don't read. Don't worry about it. If I see you again and the war doesn't happen or I don't die, I'll let you read it then. For now, it's private. Really nice smile. That's all I'll read for you. Yeah, I'm a fast writer. You kinda have to. People tend to fight you when you're a knight. If I'm gonna write any logs in wartime. Get good at writing notes quickly. I started doing this actually when I was trapped across the border for a while in it, behind enemy lines. I met some really nice people on the other side that took good care of me. Eventually they found out who I was and didn't change anything. One of them liked to keep a log of the people they meet. I started doing the same. They were my first story. First entry. Experiences like that that makes you not want to go to war, you know? You just think about all the individuals. And all their stories. Nobody wants to go to war. Not really. Not unless there's something wrong with them. Anyone who wants to go to war even either hasn't gone to war, or they're just not right. I'm glad you'll be safe in the city. It's not really a good target. It's really hard to get in from the outside. It's very well fortified, even from above. We don't keep a lot of people all in one space. People are very spread out. Of course anything can happen, but hey, you probably won't die. So, that's the goal here. Come to think of it, like I said, if the war does happen, it's gonna be happening pretty close to here. You should probably get your family out of the town, and everybody else. I'll send you a letter. I'm not really supposed to let people know about these things, so it's gonna be in code, but hey, you'll be in university. You'll figure it out. Alright. You look like you need a nap. Go ahead and rest. I'll be right here. Yeah, don't worry, I'll keep an eye on you. Just sit back and rest. Yeah. Mm-hmm. 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 Mm-hmm.